Marzella.
And welcome back to our channel. So today we're going to be doing the weird food combinations. And people really like these. And but not like a lot of people. Like people swear that like, they like these. Wait, so like, so there are like really bad.
Really bad.
Oh my god.
Okay. Oh my god, you're so scared.
This is the first one.
Oh my god.
I'm scared.
Okay.
Take a
don't do it.
Here.
No, no, no.
Here you go.
Wait, we need spoons. We need
spoons. Okay. One, two, three.
Oh my god! People eat this?
Yes.
Is this normal milk?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try it.
Cheetos and milk? Butter, pickles, and mayonnaise, and bread?
Oh no, no, no.
Ew.
One, two, three. Okay, you can reveal.
Yay! Are you serious? So guys, it's peanut butter jelly. But this jelly, I hate this jelly. One, two, three. I don't
want to do it.
Peanut butter, I like it with the peanut butter.
It doesn't taste that bad.
The jelly is too.
Peanut butter.
This tastes kind of good.
The rate of the peanut butter is not bad.
No, that is good.
You like that?
Yes.
Okay, we're doing some peanut butter is not bad.
Doritos. I could read on peanut butter.
Really good. I give this a thumbs up.
Okay, calm down.
Wait. This is what it is, the next one.
One, two, three.
Oh! Oh my god.
It's really good.
Let me try it.
It's really good.
Is it? I tried that one too. I thought it was pretty good.
10 for me. 10.
No. 0. That was
horrible.
10.
Use it. 1, 2, 3.
What is this? It's pepper and
apples with salt and pepper.
Oh.
Good, but I mean,
it's not bad.
The pepper is too much.
I can't taste the pepper.
Rating 10.
I'm done.
Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. Oh wait, you need spoons, huh? Do you have spoons?
Is that ice cream and soy sauce?
Yeah.
And salt. Oh! That's so bad.
Good.
Sure.
Peanut butter. So that one is a 10 for me.
That one is.
That's the last one.
Two for me. Bye guys, thanks for watching. I hope you like this video and subscribe to our channel and give this video a thumbs up.
Click that bell button to never miss a video.